Hi, I'm Miley Comer, and welcome to Miley's Referral Intelligence. People often actually ask me, what is a good referral for me? A really great referral for me is a realtor. My background is in real estate. I worked in real estate for over 15 years, and I really understand the trials and tribulations and all the work that realtors do, and really their unique position as entrepreneurs. So I really connect with realtors from my extensive experience in the business and in the industry. For example, one of my referral team members referred me to a gentleman who had been in the real estate business for over 9 years when he came to me. And the thing about real estate is that we have these ups and downs and how we feel in the business. And he needed to breathe new life into his real estate business. And he wanted to renew his passion and his connection with how he served people. And so we did that. And from that, he was able to just start projecting so much more confidence and enthusiasm, and he fell in love with his business again. The thing with realtors is realtors can be really great rainmakers. They can give a lot of referrals because their clients need help and support to get their properties ready for the market, and they can refer a roofer and a plumber and a painter and all those kinds of people. And one of the challenges realtors face is having those different people they refer a bunch of business to refer back up to them. And that's one of the things that I absolutely help realtors do, is build a team around them of collaborative business professionals who will refer back to the realtor as well. So a great referral for me is that realtor who really loves to be in the real estate business, wants to stay in the business, want to recession-proof their business, and enjoy their business. I'm Miley Comer with Referral Intelligence.